Hello guys, again, my name is Ghost and welcome back to Tech Tutorials. Here is a second video for this week. It is another hit from UHRS called ENIE Primary Website. This is really going to be an easy hit to work on. All you need to do is to verify that the entity business matches with the website. So, entity name will be the Apple Camping and Caravan Park. Location is Morristown. What's this guy here? Tipperary? That's not in the United States. So let's click on the link, pull up the website, and let's see the address. Let's go to About. If it's not there, let's try Contact Us. The address is this. Morristown, so we go back here, we verify it is the correct or the entity business matches with the website. Just click yes and hit on submit. So automatically it'll open up another website for the next hit. So for this one, it is going to be Cafe Organic Valley at JL. I don't know how to pronounce these addresses, they are foreign to me. But the name of the business is Cafe Organic Bali. I believe that is in Indonesia. Let's verify the address here. Locations. Yep, so it matches. Let's verify the phone number, 019. It has a different number though. It is in Bali, so it matches. So just click on submit. And it opened, the next hit opened up McDonald's. So entity name is obviously, it's different, so it'll be a no, different business. Go back to here, copy this one, or copy the link for McDonald's and paste it, URL found, click on submit. So for this one, the next site did not pull up. Let's try to do it manually. Let me copy that, paste it here in the address field and see how it goes. Nope, let me just verify if I have internet connection. Let me go to google.com. Yep, I do, so this is definitely a bad site, and click submit. The next one is also the same. Let me go to Google again and search for something. This is spam. Okay, so it's a bad site as well, so now click on number 3 and hit on submit. So that is how you work on this particular hit app. One last hit. As an example, the Apple Camping and Caravan Park. Definitely, it's a different business. Go back here, copy that, and you paste it here. So I hope this video helps you out again. Please do join us on Facebook. We'll keep you posted over there with our video uploads and, you know, tutorials about how to work on UHRS and CLICKWORKER. The name of the group is CLICKWORKER Philippines. You have to subscribe to our channel for us to welcome you there, as well as send over a screenshot of your subscription. And of course, answer the relevant questions. Thank you for watching and have a good week.